outside with it.
The whole gang outside with it.
The whole gang outside with it.
We outside, we outside.
The whole gang outside with it.
Whoa, whoa.
The whole gang outside with it.
You love the vibes, you love the vibes.
The whole gang outside with it.
This is back to your mix with your Funko Fix Doggy. How everybody doing? I hope everybody got a chance to grab everything they wanted to grab and tuck into their collection. As usual, you know what we promote on this channel. Collect what you like and damn what everybody else is talking about. You hear him talking? You hear him talking? I don't hear him talking. Too busy collecting over here, y'all. Yeah, let's get right into it, man. I'm so excited. That Spider-Man booth. Okay, guys, if you're not aware of that Spider-Man booth, I believe every Monday, don't quote me on this, I'm sorry if I'm wrong, guys, but Mondays, you get a chance to grab these books. These books sell out relatively pretty fast, I guess. I really don't know. I didn't see too many cutoff times, but some of them do go pretty fast, and I paid, what was it? It's $30 shipped for one with shipping and handling. But if you order two boxes, free shipping and handling. So overall total was about $50, $60, something like that. Something like, so five books in each of these boxes right here. Five books. Possibility you can. You guaranteed first appearance, maybe Golden Age, Bronze Age. You can hit for a grand prize. Grand prize, I guess, your serial number that's inside the box, and I'll show you guys. It you're automatically submitted into a drawing where they go live. That Spider-Man booth goes live on Mondays or whatever, and you get a chance with that serial number. You're locked in, you can get a grand prize. He'll call out random numbers and it's a draw, you know what I'm saying? If you win, lose, you lose. All right, guys, wish me luck. We gonna go for these hits. I hope I hit on something fire, you know what I'm saying? We still doing the giveaway. We going live today. We going live at, all right, today, right now. So we'll go live around 2:30, guys. 2:30, we going live. I mean live. We live, and we're gonna do the randomizer, and we just gonna pick a winners and so forth and so on. I'm excited. Let's get right into this. All right, guys. Boom. This one. Dang. Get out the box. I did not open it ahead of time, guys. I just parted the thing, took the addresses off. So this one's still in. Let's lock this one out. Man. So what's up, guys? What you guys been looking after these days, man? What kind of Funkos you guys going for? Leave a comment. Chop it up with your doggy. And these Gemini shippers are the best, guys. So if you're shipping out comic books, please use these when you ship out comic books. Do not use makeshift cardboard and stuff like that to send out comic books. These are the best shippers you can use. The Gemini shippers, the best. I will recycle these and send these right back out to somebody. So, gotta keep these. Shit, one of you guys might get one of these. Let's get right into it. That, see, they got different boxes too. I kind of wanted the other original box, that Spider-Man booth, because on low, they jacked that from the Kanye West thing. You know what I'm saying? The Kanye West album, one of his t-shirts, whatever, Pablo, whatever the fuck. But this one, they also jacked this with Anti-Social. But it's dope. Anti-Venom, Venom Club. Then got the little, they jacked the little off-white off their joint. It's dope. A little eye candy for the combo collector. We got two of them. So we're gonna get right into it. First one, guys. Yes, let's get there. All right, let's see. All right, that's okay. And this is And I guess this is the information right here. You guys can pause it if you want. Information. And I'll look at the serial number and see what, see what the serial number is. In a few. Oh man, I'm excited. Florida. Let's do it. You guys gonna see it before I do, so let's see. First book up, bang. You guys are getting a look at that. You guys getting a look at it. You seen it before I am. All right, let's get a look at this joint right here. Boom. All right, I've seen people hit on this one. It says $30. And also guys, for the pricing, from my understanding, a lot of these prices be a little off, you know what I'm saying? Like, maybe like $5 to $10 off. So we probably looking at a $20 book. Let's see what it is. I'll open it up for you guys so I can give you a little better accurate. All right, this is a number one. We got Extermination variant cover. It's presented by Unknown Commons. So this is Extermination number one variant. And it's crispy, guys. So, you know, I'm not worried about that. It's a dope cover, too. All right, we'll put this to the side right here. I'll re-bagboard that joint. Second book, guys. Guys, ready? Second book. Let's do it. Bang. Guys, getting goodness. What I got, guys? All right, let's look at it. Ooh wee! This is dope cover. This is Miss Marvel, definitely. This is probably Miss Marvel number one. Variant edition. This look like a ooh wee. This is nice. $25 price tag on it. I'll say probably 15. I'm not gonna look at the prices after this, so you know if it is what it is. I'm not in it for the prices really. You know, I'm a collector first. So I'm collector. Yeah. Alright, this is a variant edition. I was right, Captain Marvel. This is Unknown Comics, number one. Super dope, guys, super dope. Glad to have it. In the collection now. Alright, let me keep these completely separated. Alright, third book, guys, third book. Bam! Let's do it. What we get? Got some fire? Got some fire, guys? Let me know. Bang on that computer, that phone. Let me know if we rocking over here. All right, let's see. Deadpool Kills the Marvel Universe. This might be a good one right here. Yeah, this might be a dope one right here. This might be a filler, though. As well, so we're gonna leave this here. I ain't got Deadpool Kills Marvel Universe again, number five. Dope cover, it's cool. All right, book number four. Let's do it. Come on, Hits. Where these hits at? I feel like I'm at a dice game or something like this. Ooh, this is nice. This is nice, see? $15 don't even mean nothing to me because I'm in for the cover. You know what I'm saying? This is Marvel Zombies Resurrection. I was looking at this cover too. This is a dope ass cover. Word to mother. Oh man. Yeah, this is dope. This is super dope. Look at that, guys. Look at that goodness right there. Woo! I hope that glare ain't killing you guys. Alright, this is book number five, guys. Last book. In this box, this the first box. Let's see what we got. Bang. This one wasn't even taped. They lazily taped this one. Alright, what I get, guys? I get some fire. Let's see. Spider-Woman. Yeah, this is a filler, I guess. Yeah, I'm sure this is a filler. Don't look like it has any sniff yet. Alright, that was the first box, guys. My overall outlook on it, how I feel about it, though. I feel like I, you know, I will buy again. I will buy again. So yeah, it's pretty cool. All right, we on the second box now, guys. Let's see what we got. First book up. Here we go. Here we go. I get something good. I get a hit. I get a hit. No dupes. No dupes. Woo! Yeah, this one's mean right here, guys. This is mean right here. I like this one. This is clean. These are virgin variants, by the way. Yeah. So, ooh-wee. Let's see what this one is. I'm sure this is another variation of number one, Captain Marvel number one. How many number ones? Jesus. I wonder why these guys are complaining about the oversaturated flux of comic books hitting the wave now, man. Yeah, this is The Life of Captain Marvel, number one variant edition, Unknown Comics. Here you go, guys. Super dope, super dope. All right. That's the first book out of the second box. Book two, let's do it. This one's a little thicker. That's what she said. All right, let's do it. One, two, three, bang. Woo, what we get, guys? What we get? What doggy get? Doggy get something decent? Let's see. Oh, this is dope. This is Kevin Eastman joint right here, Jack. Is this a Kevin Eastman? Yeah. I mean, it looked like Kevin Eastman. I mean, you get the... After looking at a lot of Kevin Eastman Turtle books, someone could differentiate who's the cover artist just by the look of the artist's pen. You know what I'm saying? Like, how they give it up. All right, this is Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 99, Planet Awesome Collectibles. This is a virgin variant. Oh, this is super clean. This is clean, guys. Yeah, nice. This is a nice hit right here. It's a dope hit, I bet. So that's the second book out of the second box. We got three more books left. Right, third book, guys. Wish me luck, wish me luck. Bang, seeing it first. Is it something dope, guys? Come on, get doggy. Get doggy something hot. Weapon X, this is a filler. This is definitely a filler. I doubt there's anything to it. I bet. Fourth box out the second box. Let's see. Come on, get doggy something dope. Dope? Is it dope, guys? Alright, let's see. Oh, that glare, man. I can't really tell if glare's killing this shit or what. Oh, wait. This is definitely Batman Who Laughs or Batman Who Laughs. $20 price tag. I say it's probably like $10, if that. Let's see what it says on here. It's Unknown Comics. It's pretty dope. Black and white. Black and white joint. It's dope. Alright, guys, nothing big yet, nothing crazy yet. I'm hoping this is the last one, guys. This is the last one right here. So let's hope, man. One, two, three, go. Ah, this is something dope, man. Give doggy something dope. How I look on y'all end. Five. This is something from Hellboy, obviously. Mike McGonia, Steve Stand Back and Dave Stewart. I don't know what the hell this is. I'll look it up. I doubt it's anything. But we'll find out. Alright guys, that's all I got for you today. Like I said, 2:30 today, we will go live and announce the winners. And have a good day, man. I'll see you then. And tune in, man. Peace. I'm out. One, doggy.